Palompon, Leyte.
Home of endless coastlines, warm local hospitality, and beautiful stories to tell. Here you are not just a guest, you are family. I am Dayan Rose Onda. Join me as I revisit and rediscover my beloved town and my home,
Palompon, Leyte.
A place where you fall in love with its history and story. We are here in Veterans Memorial Monument. Tara! So rich in culture that each corner has its own story to tell. A place where you can commune with nature and immerse in rich culture and history. Before, Palompon was called Palumpon or Paungpong. But as time goes by, it has discovered its beautiful name, Palompon. And so is discovering its endless, magical natures of wonders. Discover a place that has it all. A paradise where you can enjoy the most stunning beaches and where the Kalangaman Island can be found. It also has a lot of beaches in every corner at its scope.
Welcome to Buena Vista!
Indulge in unique culinary escapades such as eating the very own Lamiang Pinakas. Palumpunganon are known to be very devoted for their parish, Señor San Francisco Javier. We open each year to the sound of magnificent of the Grandos Festival in Palompon. Palompongano's undying passion for prayer and love for the miraculous Señor San Francisco Javier. It is instilled to all of us Palompongano's that our faith is as solid as the oldest architectural structure, like the oldest cathedral in Leyte. The people is what makes Palompon vibrant. Today, as the disturbance of this virus we call COVID-19, we are separated through social distancing. Tourism came to close and to stop for a while, but we are the Palompunganons. We are unstoppable. Garbong Palompunganon, atong ipadayon. We opened our tourism for our beloved Filipinos to let them see what our people and nature offers. A marvelous adventure can still be experienced through following the safety measures. We will continue to live by progress and always love our hometown, our place, Palompon. Unsa pay imong gihuat? Laag na diri, diri lamang sa Palompon. Ako si Dayan Rose Onde, ug kini ang akong garbo, among Palompon. This is my flourishing and beautiful municipality of Palompon, Leyte.